a kitchen table with a guy who was sort of the David Broder of the Pennsylvania Press, the Scranton Press. You think I'm kidding? It wasn't, but anyway. And he would they'd come and have breakfast at the table, and a kid could wander around the table where the adults were sitting, but you could never sit at the table.